Hello guys, welcome back to TenorShare channel. Many iOS users have recently complained about their iPhone overheating, particularly after upgrading to iOS 16. So let's talk about how to fix iPhone overheating in this video. Method 1. Make sure accessories are original. We have a lightning cable and a charger here. Make sure that the accessories you buy are authentic. Otherwise, they will cause damage to your iPhone while it is charging. Method 2. Try close all apps. Press the home buttons twice. Close every app you've earlier launched. By reducing the processor's workload, you can keep it from overheating and draining the battery too quickly. Method 3. Remeber remove unnecessary widgets. You should be aware that widgets continually update when you are on your home screen. It will help free up CPU space on your iPhone if you delete the ones that are unnecessary. Method 4. Check battery health. Just go to Settings. Find Battery. Battery Health. Check your battery is healthy or not. If your battery is old or faulty, its energy output may be inconsistent, resulting in it discharging a lot of heat and heating up your phone. Method 5. Restart your iPhone. This is a good way to give your phone's processor a break. I'm currently using an iPhone 8 Plus. Simply hold down the power and volume buttons for a few seconds. Move the power icon to the right. Allow the iPhone to cool for a few minutes. After waiting at least 10 minutes, press and hold the power button for a few seconds. Then release it when you see the Apple logo appears. It will restart. Method 6. Try using low power mode. In Settings, tap on Battery. Turn on the low power mode toggle at the top. The longer your screen is on, the more heat it generates and the more battery power it consumes. System issues can sometimes cause mobile phone overheating, so I strongly recommend using ReiBoot to fix your iPhone. Once installed ReiBoot on your computer, plug your phone in. Click the green start button from the interface. Choose standard repair. If your phone does not automatically enter recovery mode at this time, the recovery mode help page will appear. Follow the instructions to enter recovery mode. For iPhone 8, press and quickly release the volume up and down button successively. Press and hold the side button until you see the recovery mode screen. ReiBoot will match the latest iOS firmware for you. Then, click Start Standard Repair. The standard repair is currently underway. It only takes about 10 minutes. Congratulations! Let's take a look now. That's all for today. Thanks for watching. Subscribe to the TenorShare channel for more tutorials. See you next time!